An update on a deadly fire on Staten Island. Fire marshals now say electrical wiring is to blame for this New Year's Day house fire that killed a 7-year-old girl. Firefighters responded to Brookside Avenue around 5:30 p.m. on January 1st. It took them just under an hour to get this under control. That child was taken to the hospital but did not survive.